Murderers is at the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Sound of Tampa.
Until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming. lipshits more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He filled every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Oh, shit.